हेलो एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल डॉक्टर एस के गुप्ता होम्योपैथी। सो टुडे वीडियो टॉपिक इज हाउ टू डायग्नोज द पेशेंट इज कोविड पॉजिटिव और कोविड नेगेटिव एंड व्हाट इज आरटीपीसीआर एंड व्हाट इज द सीटी वैल्यू इन आरटीपीसीआर टेस्ट। सो वीडियो इज वेरी शॉर्ट एंड वॉच टिल द एंड। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल नेसोफेरिंजियल स्वाब वी take in this RT-PCR test. So we find out CT value in this test. So what is the meaning of RT-PCR? The RT-PCR means reverse transcription polymerase chain reaction. And the what is the meaning of CT? The CT value is cycle threshold. So in this RT-PCR test, we find out the CT value. The standard CT value is 24. When the CT value is more than 24, the patient is COVID negative. And less than 24, the patient is COVID positive. But the CT value in different labs may be vary, 24 to 35. So we know the RT-PCR test, it's a very reliable test for COVID-19. So CT value is the viral load in the patient. When the viral load is more, then the CT value is less. So it's opposite. When the viral load is more, when the patient have the viral load, the counting of virus is more, then the CT value is less. Viral load is more, then CT value is less, and the viral load is less, then CT value is more. We diagnose the patient who is COVID positive or who is COVID negative by the CT value. The normal CT value or standard CT value is 24. Thank you. Have a nice day.